Why are you yelling at us, buddy? Keep the old man in line, buddy. That's your job.
Yeah. What are we talking about?
You. Yeah. This
are
you?
Are we recording right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Let me do my little intro. Don't steal the show yet.
Got it.
God, okay. Is the audio on? Because you two like to leave audio off. I talk to Dino when we do interviews.
We did that with Dino. We called him, and the audio's off. We had to do it again.
There you go. Is that freaking Ronnie?
Oh, we're talking about the future. EV is the future. Can you smell that? It's toxic, killing us all.
Sounds like an electric mower got on fire. Now,
AMD Garage, we're here at SEMA, and I'm with the absolutely lovely Ronnie from C10 Talk, from F100, from Everything Talk. Go ahead. I'll let you talk.
You said you weren't going to let me talk.
No, I said
you
I wanted
told
you to talk.
Me to
no,
just
no, I said
not
let
talk.
Me do. No, I said let me do the intro, and then you can take over.
Okay.
Go ahead,
yeah,
buddy.
Yeah. I'm here. I'm hanging. We're hanging. We're just chilling at SEMA 2022. We're having a good time seeing the AMD Garage guys. These guys are moving, shaking,
Brian.
Trying to get that content out for you guys out there that like content. And when you can't be at SEMA, you hope people that are at SEMA are bringing the content
right to you.
And that's what we're
exactly,
doing.
Exactly. Yeah.
Tell them about what we figured out yesterday.
What did we figure out? Oh, come on. Really, man? He's like 9 months older than me. I called him a whippersnapper, and I was old. And
hey,
I was
we
like,
bet.
Oh,
we
I'm
bet.
Older than
and
you.
I just want, you know, I don't want
to. Okay, he won a square body rear cab.
I don't
want
to blow too much.
Session.
I just wanted to say that was cool that, you know, when you win, you know. You
I'm
wanna,
a man
like,
of my word. Yeah. Square body rear cap section, that's how he beat me. I swear
that's,
I was older than him.
That's what I need. That's
yeah,
what
I
need.
Jason, producer Jason is just hearing about this.
Come out your He's check. Like, what?
Out of my checks.
Send the invoice. Hey, so what are you seeing at SEMA that you love? Give me your favorite car truck build.
Favorite build? Man, there's so many. Let's see. Two, I will say this. Both of them are in the United Pacific booth.
Oh, okay.
There's the blue dent side Ford.
Yep. Stranger.
Unreal.
Okay.
Beautiful color. All the trim is black. That's, it just sets
and
it off. It's
got
a totally
like a bronze
different
wheel.
Look. Yep, bronze yep. wheel. It's got some dope sheet metal on it from these guys that I know.
SVT and, motor.
Yeah, man, that yeah. thing's bad. And then right next to it, Twisted. Terry and those guys out of Nashville. I mean, unbelievable, man. Those are going to be my two favorites.
Yeah.
What about you? Don't say Cato because then he thinks we're kissing up to him.
No, Cato's no, no, okay. no. I mean, I would say that there is a Ford that Velocity did. It's
okay.
the long bed Ford.
Yes.
The blue and white
cream
one.
And, yeah,
it's got some
blue.
Jump seats in the back. I really like that. I like the Goolsby van.
Oh, yeah. How did I miss that?
I like the van. But I would say the coolest thing at SEMA when you're, obviously, because I'm so biased on C10 stuff, so I'm just going to not be a C10er right now, because obviously the Twisted Blazer, this green Boogie Nights truck is amazing. So, but there were two Volkswagen vans when you
yes.
get out of the tunnel at
yes,
South.
Yes, the two Volkswagen vans. Oh my God, they look like renderings on TV. And oh, excuse us, sorry, we're doing something. Yeah, don't mind us. The water
they,
ladies.
They look
by.
Like they look like a cartoon van. They're so slam and they're wide body.
Wide body. Yeah, the yellow orange one
yeah.
and the grayish.
Well, it was
black
like a dark brown, and it was FD Apparel or something. So like a flannel company. And yeah, bitching. So I would say that's something that stopped me in my tracks.
What about new products? Anything like
for the C10
oh my
world or something
anywhere,
like that?
Anywhere.
Well, I'm so that's why you know because I'm in that kind of space. There's some gauges. Dakota Digital's got some gauges.
Gotcha.
That's got a backup camera, so LCD. You've got CPP just came out with some OBS stuff. That's big.
Yeah, they did. Yeah, they did. We went and talked to those.
Yeah,
guys.
Vintage Air's got their new front system. So there's a lot of stuff, and it's funny because in my world, which I mean, you guys are selling parts in that world too, but in that world, you think, man, there's, you know, how could you even possibly skin a cat
What's
any
next?
Other way?
Yep.
And then people constantly are doing it. You look at this chassis here. You look at it's got dual turbo setup. You've got the MVU new vintage.
Yeah.
I mean, there's
everywhere.
A lot.
I gotta say, earlier we went by and saw. Did you see the gold Apache that premiered at a LST, cream colored, crazy. You've seen it. It's Chris built it. It's going to be, we went to the booth to see it, and the booth that it's in is, man, I forgot the name of it. We'll have to run it back. We're going to go over there and talk to him. He made a lug nut, him and his father, that's RFD, some kind of fancy stuff that I don't know about. Bro, it speaks to factory alarms and aftermarket alarms. Once the alarm is set, any motion, the lug nut sets the alarm off.
Wow.
They jack up your car. They put a wrench to it. it talks to factory alarms and aftermarket alarms.
And it's just a bolt
and
or
it's
nut,
a lug nut.
Like
it's
a lug nut.
You put it in your hand, it looks like a long shaft acorn, and it's inside.
And that's that
mind
builder.
Blowing.
That builder did it?
No, no, no.
Oh,
it, we
it's
went
just
to see,
on that truck.
It's SEMA. We went to see the truck, and I ended up talking to the builder more than I did about the truck because it's just mind-blowing stuff. That is literally SEMA.
And we need that because we don't want people screwing with our stuff.
Hell no.
And I did it. It has the same thing. So they walk, you walk away so far, and it'll automatically disengage any kind of ignition on that. So
it's so
another
funny.
Safety feature.
That it's so funny. I brought that guy, Brett is his name, over to I Did It to speak to Eddie and Derek because of that unit. We got that unit for my 59. We're doing an unboxing, and I told him, he asked me about the hot rod stuff. I said, brother, let's go. I took him right there 5 minutes ago. I'm like, if this thing interacts with that unit, that's a jump off for us.
Yeah, for all of us, and that's what we need.
The factory
units are always trying to figure out different things to make these builds, SEMA builds, your builds, safer.
Yeah, man, that was, they were, he's just that, I did it right now, man. That would be great to, we were just talking about that unit.
See, it's like, that's great minds think alike.
Yeah, you and Jason think alike, not me.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm just a pretty face for radio.
All right.
All right. What of our talks? What of our podcasts? Name them all. We want to follow everything.
Oh, okay. Yeah. If you guys are out there
plug.
If you like trucks, and follow trucktalkmedia.com, C10 Talk, OBS Talk, F100 Talk, Dodge Pod, and Bronco Talk. We got them all
Bronco
covered.
Bronco Talk.
Yeah.
This guy's got it all.
There wasn't a Bronco Talk pod, so we did it. We got about a little over two years of Bronco Talk.
Can we do an Apache Talk?
So I already was going to do Task Force Talk.
Whoa!
I already put it out to all my Task Force guys, and they didn't seem to bite on it.
You sons of... We don't get anything.
Yeah.
We don't get... And nobody loves us, man.
Yeah. If you know,
shut up, Jason.
You find me 2 to 3 hosts, and we'll put it together.
I'm one.
All right.
I'm not shy.
All right, we'll do it.
I love you,
hey,
brother.
Eddie.
Ronnie, thank
AMD
you for stopping
Garage.
In.
Check them out. Chase is behind the camera.
Guys.
See you at Dino's next week. Hey, you know these guys are giving away a truck next week, or at least a body? Right?
Restoration kit, 70 through 74.
Is this going to be out by then?
Will it be out by then? Oh, yeah.
Oh, so, he's like, oh, I got this. I'll be putting this out tomorrow.
He gets to fly home and edit while I'm driving and sleeping in hotels. He gets to go home in his cush bed. So it better be out.
Vacation.
All right.
Vacation.
Next week, 11-11, we'll be there, 22.
Somebody's winning that complete 73-74 rack that you guys seen all over the country, the tilt one. Somebody's going home with that rack and all. Bring your trailer.
You got to bring it.
You get the whole thing. We're rolling
it
over
really
to
cool
you.
What would be really cool is done. If you have a chance to win a motor, an LT4 motor.
As
on,
well.
On
that's
Saturday.
Right.
You could actually, if you won them both, it would just be,
you imagine?
You'd be the luckiest
you'd
son
be,
of a bitch.
Yeah, you would.
Yeah, but you'd have a 73-74 square body with an LT4. You
right
just got to buy a chassis. I'm sure you can buy one there too.
Yep. And all you got to do is walk in the door at Dino's and you can win one, if not both of those. Isn't that sick? Crazy.
Later.
SEMA 2022 MD Garage. We'll be back. Thanks, old man.